everyone. I got these Generals multi-pastel pencils, and I just came into my studio tonight, and I had this drop paper sitting here, and I thought I'm gonna just see what they're like. And oh my gosh, I love them. I really enjoyed myself tonight. Excuse me. Really enjoyed myself tonight. I find that these pastels, maybe there's better pastels. I don't know. Generals, I don't know if they're... It says artist quality colors. So, someone, if anyone knows whether Generals is the best or not, I did this. So I'm going to stop the video, stop this right now, and then I'll let you see what I did. It'll be a speed video, and I'll come back at the end. Maybe. Maybe not. I think not. I'll just put it in speed. You'll see my process. I know her head is a little bit cattywampus. I think if I would have been in a journal, having a structured, it would have been a little bit different. But, you know, I was just fooling around, and I like how she turned out. I'm going to probably paste her somehow. I'll have to spray it with the fixative, and then I can glue her down. But I don't want to lose this. I love it. I love it. Anyways, talk to you later.
Thank you.